Despite this argument, in the manifesto, Marx does offer a list of reforms for capitalism, those such as the progressive income tax, the abolition of child labour, and free education for all children we now accept as the norm. Others, such as the abolition of private property and the establishment of a state monopoly in banking, communications, transport, and all means of production, have been tried.